While presiding over the launch of the resettlement and rehabilitation program for hawkers and vendors in Kampala, the Prime Minister Robinah Nabbanja said the NRM government is committed to support the people to improve their livelihoods through the various government interventions such as the perishable med model and Emyoga program.
Njagala kubuuza olwaleero mukulu besije ngatatwalangako bantu bekalakasa wali.
According to Nabbanja, government is well aware of the hardships that hawkers are going through. She promised to work with their leadership to address them.
Ufuna akaseta akokukozesa era ngenda okulagira minisita waffe Kasolo. Kasolo ajje wano abateeketeeke
Nabbanja also told the hawkers and vendors that they have written to President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni to pardon hawkers and vendors who are in prison. However, Nabbanja asked the hawkers and vendors to be law-abiding and follow government instructions if they are to benefit from the available programs. The Kampala Affairs Minister, Hajjat Meesa Kabanda, asked government to purchase the land where the hawkers are currently being accommodated, so that the problem of vendors in central Kampala is solved.
Abatembeyi bakugambye tino akaluka balekere simanyi obo kibulidde.
The Federation of Kampala Hawkers and Vendors Association appealed to the government to empower them through financial support and training to help them earn a living. Haji Swale Tibamwenda, the Chisenyi LC1 chairman, lauded President Yoweri Museveni for the initiative of having hawkers accommodated in one place. The Prime Minister, under the Luwero Triangle, pledged to donate iron sheets to the vendors to improve on their shelter in the market for the time being. The launch was graced by the Minister of State for Trade, Harriet Ntabazi, the Mayor Kampala Central, Salim Uhuru, security agencies and local leaders. Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.